Iran's semi-official news agency published a breathtaking story this week. An Iranian scientist says he has invented a time machine. No reason to doubt that, right? Fars News originally reported Ali Rezegi created the machine, which uses complex algorithms to predict events like wars and oil prices with 92% accuracy. The Telegraph quotes Rezegi saying, "My invention easily fits into the size of a personal computer case and can predict details of the next 5 to 8 years of life of its users. It will not take you into the future, it will bring the future to you." Not your traditional time machine, it doesn't even have to reach 88 miles per hour. A writer for Gizmodo says, "That sounds a lot like fortune telling, tarot card reading, and staring into a crystal ball inside a laptop bag to me." And of course, Western media taking the story oh so seriously. A writer for The Atlantic says, "Okay, Iran, we give up." But a writer for Wired isn't going down so easily, saying a U.S.-Iran time travel arms race is now inevitable. Iran's woes at constructing an intercontinental ballistic missile now appear trivial. Nothing matters more than accurate, predictive intelligence. U.S. policymakers must now ask themselves how long they are prepared to tolerate an Iranian monopoly on time travel. Oh, and those writers are totally not being sarcastic. Why would they be? Just because Fars pulled the story right when it was going viral, or because Iran is thought to have embellished its achievements by, say, photoshopping fighter jets, missiles, and drones? Nope, this time machine is the real deal. After all, if this story was just going to make Rezegi look like a crank, wouldn't he have seen it coming? Now, all that stands in the way of Iranian time supremacy is Rezegi's not at all racist worry about cheap Chinese knockoffs. The reason that we are not launching our prototype at this stage is that the Chinese will steal the idea and produce it in millions overnight. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.